badly? Was Emily hurt?
Does she need blood?
No, not at the moment. But thank you for offering to donate.
What can we do?
She wants to see Xander, and I haven't a clue as to where he is.
I won't have that deviant anywhere near her.
Listen, Edward, my daughter is in there with a spinal fracture. Now, if Xander can help her, then I want him here.
Well, what's the prognosis?
We don't know at the moment. We just have to keep her calm. And if Xander can do that, then I will comb the streets to find him.
I'll find him.
Well, thank you.